See, when I do that, I try to change the subject. So, Dr. Smith, or D. Smith, Schmitz, tell everyone you care about it's time to get ready. Okay, guys, listen. May 29th, I was woken up in a vision, and the Lord said, get ready. And he showed me this vision four times. It was wormwood, but I didn't know that. My whole walk with God, I thought it was the glory of God going to hit the earth, because he didn't tell me different, and I had that vision four times. So when he said, show the people Planet X and show them that wormwood's coming and tell them that Revelation is real. Revelation 8 is real. And the wrath of God's going to come just like in the day of Pharaoh. And the pole shift is real. I didn't know what he was talking about, people. I had to go study it. And I was like, the first planet I found was in 3 days. And I about prayed for like 24 hours after that and couldn't even think hardly. It was like, what? I was woken up like Neo on the Matrix, you know, like, bam, I'm awake and God's telling me to do this. So how much do I care? I've been doing this for over 2 years, 2.5 years, whatever, two years, 5 months, whatever. And I literally eat, drink, and sleep this. My wife's like, yeah, he's on a mission. My mission is for the one, but I didn't know it until about 4 months ago. My numbers went crazy. People showed my stuff, you know, and it was great. And I realized it ain't about the numbers, it ain't about the money. And I didn't even want to monetize. I didn't monetize until 5 months ago, and they shut me down for three of it. So I just got it back this month. So it's not about the money. It's never been about the money. It's this burning desire to see one more soul. So I got like 2.4 million people that viewed me ranting about my Jesus that I love. And I'm not coming from hellfire and brimstone, because it's the goodness of God that lead men to repentance. So if I bring the presence and the goodness of God and talk about how great he was, how he healed me four times, I don't need to sleep. I'm like a double broken back, but that's been healed. But I'm taking advantage of the retirement, you know, like doing the work for the Lord. And so I'm not rich. I'm not going worldwide, but I'm going in 180 countries right now, 176 countries. And I'm having a hard time because a lot of countries don't want to see any of this. They're totally in the dark on all of this. So I do care. And I was telling Sarah, I said, look, the other day I woke up thinking about all my subs. And the Lord's like, what are you thinking about? And I said, people online. He says, who? And I started naming people, first name, last name. Lord says, you're a shepherd. You're a pastor's heart. And then Shining, which I don't know if any of you guys know him, he's from France. He just came on 20 minutes before a show. And he said, first thing he said out of his mouth was, Chris, are you a pastor? And I said, well, I didn't think so. You know, I know I was called as a watchman, as a prophet, I'm a seer, but I never really thought about being a pastor. But the Lord this morning just showed me I'm a pastor. Now you confirmed I'm a pastor. So I care, people. Thank you, D. Schmitz. I hope you heard all that, you know, and I'm not paying attention to my chat. And so there's not even like any shame. There's total boldness. It's like my name is totally ruined, right? So good. Lord said, I could have made you Noah. You could have been born thousands of years earlier and been Noah. But he said, what I've done is I've made you Chris, showing these crazy planets, because you were developed by me for 35 years to be this guy. Like the movie 2012, when the guy goes, it's beautiful. And, you know, the whole Yellowstone's blowing up, right? Well, that will be me with a cell phone watching a tsunami saying, hey, guys, I loved you. I see you on the other side. Anyways, that's how much I love showing you guys the truth. And I declare and decree and proclaim right now, I decree in my embassy right now, on my channel is my embassy. I'm from heaven. I'm an ambassador of God. I'm a son of the living God, right? And I have diplomatic immunity. And I declare it right now in public on my channel that it cannot be shut down, because if God starts something, it's forever until he says no more. And I decree it right now. The law is it cannot be shut down. And I will not speak evil of governments. I will not look for a revolution. None of that stuff. I'm not about that at all. I'm about telling you Jesus loves you so much that he woke me up to wake you up. And that's serious. And there's my... Hey, can you hear me? I think I'm back. Yeah, it's just on its own. I know I'm trying to be hacked right now. So if I put dark screen, guys, then I'll come right back. The program, this stream program I'm using, it will let me come back, and you guys will still be on. The YouTube feed will still be on, but it'll be dark screen. Okay? And you see how AI picked up on what I said, because I went totally like from the right from the spirit, guys. And Lord told me you need to step it up, stop being afraid. I'm like, I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid, Lord. He says, I know. But one more step higher. I said, okay. Break it, yeah, break it, Max. Max, let's break it, right? In Jesus' name. Out there in Omaha, Nebraska, what's the sky's that like night? Real close. A lot of big clouds coming down hard. Okay, guys, let me go. Oh, no, bad, right? Let me go and I'll get something else. Okay, I got something else for you. I think I'm going to the filter show, so give me a second. Okay, I want to take you guys on a ride. It's still live. I'm watching it on the window. And check this out. I'm going to take you first. That's a new channel. But it's really cool. I'm going to take you to Mazlin, Sinaloa. Am I saying that right? Mazlin. It's a big blue on the right. Check this out. Let's go to give you the heads up. And here we go. Welcome to Mexico. Oh, my cheap microphone. Oh, wait. Let's get that better. Okay, I'm going to put my little cursor up here. I want to show you something. See how this line, this dark blue comes down. You don't want to lose that big, but I don't care. You've got the sun's in here, but it's right here. It's, I went back in time to do. Catch
In the name of Jesus, I command this mic to work. Is it working, folks? Hi, Barb. Do you hear me? Having mic problems. trying to sneak in here to see if my mic got better. Everybody hear me okay? Gotcha. I have to open my eyes or something. It could be possible. My computer's 7 years old, Jack. I got a new computer I'm working on. Let me see if this V's still going okay. It's like nothing happening. This is real time V, guys. It's just moving along. But, you know, I have a feeling we're going to see something good if we hang out a second. But this thing right here, you can hear me. This. Not right. That's not right. That's not normal. I've seen you drive off, so, you know. Okay, I'm on. It sounds like really bad. I don't want you guys to listen to me with my gratitude voice. But look around. So let's turn it off. Let's see if my mic's working. You guys out there, you hear me? Anybody here? You know, there's 8 people out there. That's pretty good. I think it sounds bloody. Okay, I'll stop it. I'm gonna do something. Tell me if you hear me. Can you hear me now? It could be the jack stuff, so I think I missed this shot. So I don't know. I'll be back, guys. It also could be the feed, the bandwidth, my computer, a lot of things. But what I'm thinking of before I show you what Ken sent me. Okay, so go back and what's coming out there? What's that? Well, I'm going to do that tomorrow.